A kite is a victim you are sure of. You love it because it pulls gentle enough to call you master, strong enough to call you fool. Because it lives like a desperate trained falcon in the high, sweet air, and you can always haul it down to tame it in your drawer. A kite is a contract of glory that must be made with the sun. So you make friends with the field, the river, and the wind. Then you pray the whole cold night before, under the traveling cordless moon, to make you worthy and lyric and pure.